Let me assure you that we shall not allow the evil forces in our midst whose only agenda is to obtain political power. It's by inciting hate and intolerance among its citizens. They exploit and manipulate the courts in line with the society to destroy our collective peace, mutual coexistence, and social harmony, thinking that they will change the narrative. And the people will not ask them to account for what they have taken or looted from the Commonwealth. As we prepare for the forthcoming election in 2019, Nigerians are once again enjoying to exercise their civil obligation of stakeholders in our development projects. We as government also wish to reiterate our commitment to ensuring the elections are free, fair, and credible as part of measures to deepen our democracy.